Welcome to First Salem. We're here today on what we call Color Day. And Color Day is designed for members to wear the brightest colors because the sermon today was entitled, Do You Have a Light? We're asking members to wear bright colors because the colors signify the brightness of what God has done in our lives. So today, we're wearing these bright colors. We've got lights, we've got the necklaces that they're getting light up because we're letting our light shine today. And we're going out into the community to do evangelism and to do great things and let others know that we have a light. So we invite you to come, be a part of our light as we light up this world, as we light up this community to make a difference for Jesus Christ.
Take a stand. Let our voice be heard across the nation. Every man.
If we are the light, it's time for us to fight for what is right. We must work while it is day. Oh yeah, before the fall of night. Voices crying, young people dying, don't know what to run. So our message takes sacrificing time for us to come and hold up the line.
Hey, say the word.
Say the word from goodness up there.
Say it again, say
hold up.
This thing is serious.
Show it.